Splendid! That fort and her defenders will tremble before the Morrigan. Captain, has the helm!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides... we find the fort's commander. The French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in like a wounded bear.
Douse all but mates!
Anchor!
Yeah.
Hey, là-bas, halte!
Fortune's favor.
Captain has the helm!
Get me some speed! All sail, she'll take it!
Loose sails, let's catch the wind!
Some cargo from a wreck over here, sir.
Target chain! Knock her down like a game of ninepins!
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the colonel says!
Fire! The mainsails into the wind!
Come on, spread those sheets! Superb! Now find the fort commander!
What a
Le Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
You're on our territory.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay.
Everything here.
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift. Le Chasseur was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.
Peaceful around here. No criminals, no threat.
while you were busy taking down that fort, I happened to stumble upon the treasury.
You don't say.
It was the damnedest thing. in any case, amongst other things, I found maps and charts detailing various French trade routes.
What are you thinking, Guest?
I thought perhaps we could use them to help the Royal Navy and fill our pockets. I stored these maps in your cabin, Captain, should you wish to use them.
Colonel thanks and congratulates you, Shane. He has returned to New York. But you look troubled.
Do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing, Gist? If you chose the right path?
I used to, my young friend, but not anymore. Not since I met the Colonel. And what's the question? The French are entrenched in our territory. It's about time we root them out.
Of course. You're right, Gist. Let's head back to New York.
The Colonel thanks and congratulates you, Shane. He has returned to New York. But you look troubled.
Master Cormac. What you have learned from Le Chasseur was confirmed. The local lawbreakers are changing tactics.
What's their plan now?
Their boss has hired Benjamin Franklin to produce new weapons for them. He's very well guarded.
Benjamin Franklin? The scientist?
You have heard of him. Good. He is making equipment to spread gases among the populace. Toxic ones, as it turns out.
The populace? I thought they would use it against the authorities. Though that would be terrible as well.
The ruffians we have arrested refer to an intimidating woman. I believe she is behind these nefarious plans.
I look into this.
Thank you.
Hope. I pray it's not you.
It is good to see you again. Your friend Hope said you were away.
I was. Sir, I've come to collect the results of your experiments.
Oh, well, it's a very good thing then. I just finished fixing the prototype. Here you go. I was preparing to leave for Philadelphia and then Europe. I was invited to lecture in London. Oh, would you be so kind as to inform Mistress Hope?
Of course. God, Hope. What are you doing with these felons? Turning the city against itself. What have you become?
Something the matter, Master Cormac?
No. Yes, just old memories.
When I am issued new recruits burdened with regrets, I tell them the surest way to lose them is with gunpowder.
You're right, Colonel.
This prototype seems very powerful. Use it with care, Master Cormac. Our intelligence says this thing can destroy certain fortifications, as well as injure several enemies at once. There is also a more subtle way to use it. Some of these grenades contain a strong sedative. Fire one into the crowd and they will fall asleep immediately. We should test this new weapon. Use it against that door.
Thank you.
Use these grenades to destroy that door. Go ahead, Master Cormac. Shoot the door. Good work. Good work. I think you are ready to turn this new weapon against the ruffians who would have used it. There is an abandoned factory nearby hiding a dangerous poison. Right now, it only causes sleep. But I fear those outlaws are distilling it. A more powerful formula could sicken, or perhaps even kill.
And that's my first target.
Be careful. We understand that the ingredients are highly unstable.
All the better.
Get down now! Stop!
You'll pay for this!
If I mess with this, maybe I can break the whole system.
Thank you. want trouble.
You there. Come over here.
Sight of him. We have to find him again.
I see him again. We were on the right track.
Must get out, or I'm as good as dead.
What marvelous destruction, Captain. I saw the smoke all the way from the Morrigan.
That should discourage those miscreants. New York is safe for now.
With all due respect, Colonel, it's going to take more than a few explosions to get rid of this kind of trouble.
The boy is right, Colonel Monroe.
Shay, was it? Congratulations. You just burned a whole lot of rats out of New York. I'm Jack Weeks. This is William Johnson. I don't know about him, but I'm pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
It is, terribly dusty here. I'm sure Shay can recount his adventures to us over a pint. Hey, the first round's on, the Colonel, huh?
Is something the matter, Master Cormac?
Just a little confused. I must have breathed some of that gas.
Some ale will do you good. Come, we are all friends here. You will be taken care of. You Dear Master Cormac, my apologies for the brevity of this missive, but it is time we were honest with one another. You have demonstrated your loyalty and resourcefulness to the Templar cause, and this despite, and perhaps because of, your assassin origins. The manuscript the assassin sought has been in my possession for some time. I reclaimed it when my men found you marooned. The Grandmaster himself charged me to discover its meaning, a task I regret I have failed to complete. I leave it in your charge, Master Cormac. There is no one else I trust more. Now I leave for Fort William Henry, an ill-prepared garrison surrounded by hostile natives and the French army. We have requested reinforcements, but I doubt they will be forthcoming. I have no illusions that our resistance will be successful. I commit my life to the British Army, and my soul to the Father of Understanding. Yours, Colonel George Monroe.
Captain has the helm!
Mind your post, guest. The Colonel's in trouble.
Thank you.
Captain's at the helm! How do you mean, in trouble?
He's at Fort William Henry, facing impossible odds.
Get off your lazy asses, lads, and man your stations! We raise anchor!
Sorry for the early libation, Captain. But do you realize it has been a whole year since we met? A whole year! Changed my life, and for the better. You will forgive me if I have been celebrating without you.
A whole year. Yes. How long have you known of my former allegiance?
Oh, you mean the assassins? I knew that ages ago, Jay. I may be drunk, but I'm not blind.
Or did you think I would assume you had escaped from some homicidal circle?
Why didn't you say anything?
Well, the Colonel wanted us to avoid the subject so it wouldn't, you know, influence your decision-making. You saved my life out of pure selfless instinct and helped countless others besides. If it were up to me, I would have made you an official Templar months ago.
Who is it up to, then? Monroe mentioned a Grand Master.
Oh, yes. The Grand Master of a colonial rite. You'd like him, Shay. His father was an assassin.
Really? He must have a story to tell.
What is the news from Fort William Henry?
The garrison is surrounded.
Fire! All sail shall take it!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Fire!
That's their weak spot!
Fire!
It's up, sir!
Don't be hurt!
Enemies firing!
Fire!
Weak is fire! Die, scum!
Fire! Fire!
I rather wish he'd stayed home with his mistress.
His or King Louis?
Either. Though I suspect the King's is finer.
Indeed. Madame O'Murphy is supposed to be quite the charmer.
And O'Murphy is in the French king's bed. Now I know you're pulling my leg.
That's quite a wind, Captain!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
What service can I provide? Rum bit of business for that.
Well met, sir. How fare ye?